A Treasure Coast father and son are accused of running a massive grow house operation out of their home. Meredith McDonough is live in Jensen Beach with how investigators cracked this case. Meredith.
Victor, 62 pot plants worth nearly $250,000 confiscated after sheriff's deputies got a tip that they were being grown here in this quiet community in Nettles Island.
Yeah, that's very surprising. Yeah, I wouldn't see anything like that here normally.
For Tim Murphy, it's another day at the beach, but he was blown away after hearing some neighbors inside Nettles Island were arrested for growing pot.
This time of the year, it's very quiet. You know, so maybe I don't know how they caught them. I'll have to watch the news to find out. This is the first I've heard about it.
St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office got a tip that a marijuana grow house had been up and running for 4 years.
This one was actually disguised in a secret area of the house that it was made to look like an attic access.
Detectives say father and son Michael and Travis O'Leary had 62 pot plants worth about $250,000 hidden inside a storage room.
We found several stages of plants being grown, from seedlings up to small baby plants, as well as a drying area for the marijuana where they dried it and then processed it for either resale or use.
But for some like Tim Murphy, the mere thought that a grow house was in their neighborhood is practically unheard of.
It's locked up tight as a drum all the time, and like I said, the security patrols the grounds here quite a bit, and they're very curious about people that don't belong. You have to have a wristband to get in and off the property.
Now, as for the two that have been arrested, the father, Michael O'Leary, he's been charged with cultivating marijuana, while his son, Travis, has been charged with possession. Live in Jensen Beach, Meredith McDonough, WP.